In this video, I'm gonna show how to connect Telegram to make.com and how to add AI so you can talk with it on Telegram. So first things first, you're gonna need to add Telegram module. Here in Telegram bot module, you're gonna need watch updates module. If you can't find this module, for some reason it didn't show me this module for quite of time, then you can always go here to templates. Here in templates, write Telegram. And here you can take this template, for example. And here in templates, you're going to have this watch updates module also. What you're going to need here is webhook. And to create a webhook, you have to go to Telegram. You can go to Telegram web on your computer. Here you just have to log in with your Telegram account. After login, what you're going to need is Telegram botfather. You can Google it or go to this URL. Here you have to press start bot. Then you have to write here start. It's gonna give you a lot of commands that you can use. Which we're gonna need is this new bot command. I'm gonna copy and paste it. Then you have to give a name for your bot. I'm gonna use it for product analysis. So that's what I'm gonna call it. And now what you're gonna need is username. It can be the same, but in the end it has to have bot. My bad, you can't have spaces. And now it created me bot. Important thing what you're gonna need is this token that is right here. I'm gonna click on it, copy it. And now if you go on this link, then it's gonna guide you to your bot. Here you have to press start. But that's basically it in Telegram. Now you can go back here on Make, create a webhook. I'm gonna name it same as previous. Click on add. Have the same name for connection, and I'm gonna paste this token that I just copied over here. And now I'm gonna click save and save again. It pretty quickly did connection. So now I can save it. And now if I write over here something, and now if I'm gonna click run once, then you can see in the message one, you can see the message I just wrote. One another important thing, which is ID. Now you can copy this ID or it actually will be outputted in the next module, but you need this ID to respond to, because in Telegram bots can't respond to bots. So now I can add AI. And now here in AI, I'm just gonna add this text that is sent from Telegram. As you can see, it is easier if you have run it once. And now I want this answer sent back to Telegram, which is gonna be send a text message or reply. Make sure I have right connection. And for chat ID, press on this chat ID or paste it manually because we copied it. And for text, I'm gonna use results from AI. Click save. And now if I turn this scenario on, click save. And now go here back to this Telegram bot and write some text. Then automatically this scenario will be turned on and I will receive answer from AI. So this is how you simply connect to Telegram. Later, of course, you can add much more modules. And in upcoming videos, I'm gonna show how to send audio, images, and so on. But for this video, this is enough. So for now, have a great day.